Which of the following is equivalent to the above expression? So they have p plus 1 squared minus 4. And then I have all these choices, p plus 1 plus 2 times p plus 1 minus 2, p minus 1 plus 2 times p minus 1 minus 2. And so these kind of are reminiscent of difference of squares. And when you look at this right over here, this is indeed a difference of squares. We could rewrite this one as, this is the same thing as p plus 1 squared minus 2 squared. This literally is a difference of squares. And you might remember from your algebra, if I have a squared minus b squared, this can be factored out as a plus b times a minus b. So we could do the same thing over here. This thing is going to be, and we're not used to treating a expression like p plus 1 as our a, but there's no reason why we can't. This is going to be equal to, and let me color code it. This is going to be, actually, so it's going to be the product of two things. It's going to be the product of two things. So it's going to be p plus 1. So p plus 1 here, p plus 1 here, and then plus b and minus b. In this case, b is 2. So plus 2 and then minus 2. Once again, this is just a difference of squares. And encourage you to search for difference of squares on Khan Academy if this is looking completely foreign to you. Well, this is a kind of an interesting variation on it. But let's see which ones this is actually fully described by this one right over here. I'll do that in the appropriate color. All right, p plus 1 plus 2 times p plus 1 minus 2. Yep, that one right there.